Let us keep praising him and invite the rocks and the trees to clap their hands with us as we praise him today. Amen.
And more, and praise is the offering we to worship you. Lord, we bow our hearts in awe. By your love we are redeemed. We are yours and you're our God. We are yours and you're our God. We are yours and you're our God. Great is your love for us, and great are the things you've done, and great is the offering we bring to you. All of our heart and soul, and all that you are and more, and great is the offering we bring to you. We are yours and you're our God. We are yours and you're our God.
Give him praise this morning. You may be seated. Boy, you're singing great today. You're looking good today on a beautiful snowy day here in Macon. So we want to greet you. And also, if you're visiting for the first time, be sure and fill out a guest card for us. And we'll tell you in just a little bit of what to do with that later in our service. But we want to get to know who you are and take time to just to see who you are and let you know how much we appreciate you being a part of us today. But it is good to be here in the house of the Lord, even though it is maybe a little snowy, a little cold out there, but nice and warm in here. Amen. So we're going to just continue to praise him, but let's go to the Lord in prayer and just to lift the name of Jesus. Oh, Father, this next song that we're going to sing to you, just to be reminded again, blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. This is our story. This is our song, praising you all the day long, no matter what circumstances we may be in at this moment. Father, I pray that we would just be able to let go of those for this hour, this moment, and set them aside, even though we know that you're concerned for those. But Lord, now let's just take this time as a family together and to lift the name of Jesus, to tell our story, because we all have the same story. We were lost, and you found us, and you saved us, and you made us new again for those who have called upon your name. So Lord, we want to lift our voices to you today at the top of our lungs, because you are an awesome and mighty Savior. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, let's stand together, church. Let's sing this together. Blessed assurance. Yes, Jesus is mine this morning.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory.
Descending, they bring from above.
my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. At the top of my lungs I will sing hallelujah, you're the one who saved me, the one who gave me this life I live forevermore, forevermore. At the top of my lungs I will sing hallelujah, I'm not ashamed, I'll praise your name. Let the whole world know I love you, Lord. At the top of my lungs I will sing hallelujah, you're the one who saved me, the one who gave me this life I live forevermore, forevermore. At the top of my lungs I will sing hallelujah, I'm not ashamed, I'll praise your name. Let the whole world know I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord.
Amen. Oh, Father, we do love you and we thank you for today. Lord, I want our worship to continue even after the song's end. Lord, as the word is open, and then when we leave here, Lord, may the worship just continue through our lives today, that people would see you today. Praise unbroken, praise unending, be yours forever. Praise untainted, praise unfading, be yours forevermore, be yours forevermore, unbroken praise, be yours, God, forever. Praise be yours, God, forever. Lord, take this life, let it become your throne. Unbroken praise be yours. Surrender my devotion, be yours forevermore, be yours forevermore, unbroken praise be yours, God, forever. Praise be yours, God, forever. Lord, take this life, let it become your throne, your broken.
deeds outrun my words, and let my life outweigh my songs. Unbroken praise be yours, God, forever. All my praise be yours, God, forever. Lord, take this life, let it be of your throne. Unbroken praise be yours, unbroken praise be yours, God, forever. All my praise be yours, God, forever. Lord, take this life, let it be of your throne. My unbroken praise be yours, unbroken praise be yours, my unbroken praise.
Lord, that our worship would continue.